hole 11. And the next is a short par 5 with a cross drainage ditch waiting to catch you out. The tee shot would again be centre fairway, bound to avoid trees left and right. This one is clearly in range for the big boys, but the downhill approach to the green must avoid the bunkers both left and right in order to set up a birdie opportunity. The putting surface gently inclines from front to back. Most putts will be uphill to hopefully get you under par already on the back nine.